Coca-Cola Bottling Company of Santa Fe began in 1919, has been family run since the beginning. So Patty, can you take us back and tell us more about this family run business?
Grandpa was never one to just sit in an office behind a desk. He always had to be out there with the workers, helping them. If there was a spot that needed to be filled, he filled it. I believe we still try and uphold his values, showing people that if you need something, there's people there to help.